Russia Black Sea Air Crash Pilot Error Blamed Image Copyright AFP Image Caption Russians in Crimea Mourn the Air Crash Victims Russian investigators say the December crash of a Tu-154 airliner in the Black Sea, which killed 92 people, was most likely a case of pilot error. The military flight was on its way to Syria, carrying members of the Alexandrov Music Ensemble, when it plunged into the sea on 25 December. Analysis of the flight data suggests the pilot lost his bearings and ignored his instruments, believing that the jet was climbing too sharply. Tiredness was thought to be a factor. The Russian Defense Ministry's report said the cause could have been disruption of the flight captain's spatial and situational awareness, which led to him making errors. The report stressed that no violations of refueling rules were found, nor was there any evidence of an external factor in the crash. It is the end of the official inquiry. The Tupolev plane had taken off earlier that morning from Kalovsky Military Air Base near Moscow, and had refueled at Adler Airport near Sochi. Disaster struck as the jet was climbing away from Adler, en route to Russia's Mamam Air Base, outside Latakia in Syria. Russia's Kommersant Daily says all the evidence points to Major Roman Volkov having suffered from somatogravic illusion, a condition that can affect a pilot's sense of balance during rapid acceleration or deceleration. Experts quoted by the Daily said Major Volkov was already feeling unwell on the ground, he had had trouble getting the plane onto the correct runway for takeoff. As the plane was gaining height, he started issuing incoherent instructions to the crew and pushed the control column forwards, sending the plane into a steep dive, Kommersant reported, in Russian. The plane lost height at 6-8 meters per second, 20 to 26 feet per second, and the alarm went off. But then the pilot made an abrupt maneuver, from executing a starboard turn with a 10-degree bank to a 53-degree bank to the left. In the 70th second of the flight, the plane had dropped to just 90 meters, 295 feet, above the water, and it was diving at a rate of 20 meters per second. It broke up on impact, hitting the surface at 540 kilometers per hour, 336 miles per hour, with a 50-degree bank, and all aboard were killed. The victims of the Russian jet crash official passenger and crew list, in Russian the Alexandrov Ensemble, the official choir of the Russian Armed Forces, was scheduled to perform a New Year's concert at Mamam. Those on board also included 9 journalists, 8 soldiers, 2 civil servants and 8 crew members. Among the victims was Yelizaveta Glinka, known as Dr. Liza, the executive director of the Fair Aid charity and the inaugural winner of Russia's state prize for achievements in human rights.